I'm Dr. John Thangaraja. I'm a senior lecturer at RMIT Computer Science. And I'm here to introduce Mihoko, who's been working with me over summer on a volunteer project involving the Microsoft Connect.
Hello everyone, I'm Mihoko Abe, studying computer science at RMIT. And I've been involved in this Connect project over my summer holiday.
Did the subjects you learn, like Java and all that, help you in this?
I'm sure it helped me a lot, because otherwise I don't know about programming at all.
Yeah, but it wasn't that hard, because you already knew how to program.
Yes.
So what languages did you use here?
C-sharp.
C-sharp, yeah, in the Windows environment. Did you have to do any .NET programming here?
Yeah, actually, I did, but I...
To control the Windows,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. And it wasn't that difficult, it was easy to pick things up. Because right?
Yeah, yeah.
I remember at the start of the project you told me you don't know anything, how are you going to do this?
Yeah.
And within 2 months, here you go, you finish the project and you've done it all. It is really good, right?
Yep.
Human-computer interaction, the way we interact with computers has to change. Mm. We've been using the mouse for so long, and technology has evolved, that this has to give at some point. And I think gesture recognition is going to be the next big thing, and we already see that. It's not that hard to fit a device like a Kinect built into a TV. Mm. So you can easily then control your TV using your just hand gestures and voice. Because people don't want to use remote controls and won't press buttons anymore.
Yeah,
technology has gotten to a state where we can actually do voice control and gesture control. And Mihoko has just demonstrated where we can actually take this technology.
Yeah. Yeah.